job orchestrated by the U.S. government.
A zoo in Colorado Springs will be closed today after a powerful hailstorm killed two birds and injured 14 people on Monday. Look at this. Those are chunks of hail. Some of the size of softballs there. Look at that. It sent the bears at the Cheyenne Mountain Zoo scrambling for cover of their enclosure. More than 3,000 zoo visitors were evacuated to a nearby school. Five of the injured were taken to the hospital for treatment.
Is it August in Colorado as well?
I believe it is. It is has reached August.
I just
can't believe the size of the water, you know, explosions there from the hail.
That's violent weather. And, you know, I mean, some people don't think that climate change is necessarily happening.
Bears hate it, too.
Okay, meanwhile, the city of West